This is a demonstration on how to use the Eastwood bead roller. Trace the pattern onto the sheet metal. Place the sheet metal between the forming dies. Turn the tensioning bolt 2 revolutions. Make a couple straight lines to get used to the machine. Have someone turn the handle while you guide the metal. Make sure you're in a position that you can see both the line and the dies, and easily guide the metal to follow the line. For this demonstration, we're using the offset tipping dies. Now, let's move on to a simple shape. Remember to crank the handle very slowly as you approach the radius. Finally, let's do a more complex shape. Again, crank the handle slowly as you navigate the tight turns and designs. The Eastwood bead roller is easy to use, and with an assortment of standard bead roller dies as well as forming dies, the fabrication you can do is virtually endless. And if you're restoring a car, you will be making floor pans and trans tunnels, or even fender flares, drip rails, and dash components, and that means you will need a bead roller. Eastwood, helping you do the job right since 1978.